with Russian Salvation Army for letting us use the building tonight and host what's been a great event. I would also like to thank my work colleagues, Sue, Yvonne, and Francis Baby's Travel for sorting and serving all the food and drink tonight. There are some flowers for reception for you all for the thanks. We'll give them out at the end. Also, to those who provided brilliant cakes, we thank you and we are truly grateful of all your work. On to the auction. We have been amazed by the generosity of all we have received. A huge thank you to all those who donated to the event. It wouldn't have been the same without you. But a big thanks must go to Chris and all his team at Baby's Travel, not just for the auction lots, but for sponsoring the event tonight. We really do thank you all. One last personal thank you is to Tim Oglethorpe for being the host of the auction tonight. It's been a great night and we thank you as well, Tim. Two last big thank yous. To all those who donated money who aren't here tonight, we've been amazed by the amount of money that's come in. And to all of you for coming, it wouldn't have been the same without you, and we really do appreciate your support, so thank you. Now, we will show you, if the technology is working, how much tonight is raised. We are amazed by this amount of money, and we are truly thankful for all of you. And now we'll do the results before I hand over to Major Richard.